Morning, guys.
I put way too much wood on the car, bro.
Bruh. You cold?
Yes, I'm cold. Where can you go? I did. It's been going for a while, and it's kind of now just on that one log right there.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's pretty big, bro. Just needed some leaves, some cardboard, some more lighter fuel.
I always stay warm. Really? What you watching?
Smurfs.
Oh yeah. iPad
Pro, but like the first one that came out, that's why it's so big. They have
like a number. Yeah,
you know, anybody got? Can I eat? Just about. We got hamburger, ham and cheese.
That's right.
It's gonna be breakfast burritos.
Coffee.
I'm running the milk, bro!
You ran out of milk?
Thank you, I have.
Do you need a cookie? You need a shallow cup for that, like your dad's coffee cup. Did you dip your cookie in your coffee one? You didn't think about that?
Mm-mm.
Mm, what kind of milk are you drinking?
Whole, I think.
No, it's 2%.
It's 2%? Oh. Tell me how much to get whole milk and 2% milk.
I'm missing
dad's
house to
get
102%
milk.
102?
They saw that. 100%
and. Whole milk is 2%.
And 2% from the getter. 102%.
Oh.
I don't even buy you whole milk anymore. You only get 2%. 100% is fattening. That's like pure cow milk. Moo. How is your milk and cookies?
Good.
Ready to go swimming?
It's like 62 degrees. It's got a crack in it because I dropped it down.
Yeah, he dropped it up. He dropped it up going up the stairs. He dropped my iPad.
Hey, sir, bro, how you get that?
Yeah. You let the fire go off.
What'd you say? What do you say, bro?
You let the fire go out.
No, I'm not. You let it go out. You could do better? Yeah, you can't do better.
Yeah, I could do better. Walk much?
Yeah, walk much. Really, Linda? Why is that?
About to go to the river, go for a little swim for lunch. We had a little like late breakfast though. So it's about 12, but I ain't hungry. I don't know. He eating.
I'm not hungry.
We're gonna go for a swim. Go down a hike, go for a swim, and then come back for lunch.
Yep. Yeah.
Getting close. About to go swimming. We went swimming after lunch, find a new spot to jump off a rock. But I didn't bring my phone because I had it on charge.
This area is not designated, licensed, or operated as a natural public swimming area by a company.
So if you die, you die.
Swimming is not condoned or encouraged. Dangerous and or unknown conditions may exist. Parents must be children at all times. I never read that.
So if you die or trip in the water,
Take your breath away?
No, you said.
Copyrighted, Dolly, go. You warmed up your hands before, like that was gonna help you stay warmer when you jump in that ice cold water. How cold do you think it is?
24.
It dropped to 58 last night,
it's
so 32. I don't know what it is now.
It's 32.
We're up really high.
40. It's 40.
And then people
it's
way 40. Down there.
It's 40. It's
40. Come on, yeah, boy's going. Oh, he gotta fix his pants. Make sure he don't lose them. Who are you waving to? Oh! I got caught! I got wet!
Yeah, good.
You got me wet, bro!
Hold!
Think about how you're gonna get back up once you get down there. Jackie dog?
Jump of the day, boys! Heading back, get ready to cook some dinner.
We're gonna cook a shower.
Watch out for these doors.
This thing's deadly. I just said we're gonna cook a shower. I said we're gonna take a shower and then we're gonna cook dinner.
That thing ain't no joke.
Yeah.
Oh! Gotcha.
Right in the legs. Perfect for this one. Look at this one,
bro. Nah, I ain't touching that one. Go. No.
Yeah, boy. He cooking a. What you doing? What you doing, Daddy?
He's getting ready for dinner.
Yeah, what? Cooking the charcoal. Oh, yeah. Secret ingredient. Dang. Woo. What happened, Mommy? I'm trying to vlog here. Oh, you trying to cook? She trying to cook. Food? Yeah, boy.
The fire barely going, bro. You're gonna get that thing going good. You do a better job than me. I think charcoal about ready. Fire needs some help.
You got anything to say, homeboy?
You ever seen this before, Gordon Ramsay? Now I'm saying it right.
This is Camping Food 101.
I waited for one of them.
Gordon Ramsay never even been outside. He's staying in the kitchen.
Gordon Ramsay stays in the kitchen.
Dang, bruh! I was lighting up on fire.
You gonna put cheese on them burgers?
No, I ain't gonna.
They're not even close to being done.
They're not. I'm just
flipping them. Why is he flipping them?
You got to. What do you mean?
What, you just gonna let one side get burned? What?
What are you doing?
Sitting down.
Comfortable?
Yeah.
You got tired?
Yeah.
It smells good.
Toast
the buns. Sorry, bro. I just
seen one go up in flames.
Yeah, I know.
Is it charcoal or what?
Dang.
What
bro. Kind of charcoal are you using?
Trying to eat.
Thank you, Ronnie.
It kind of tastes like pecan.
Oh, pecan.
Why'd
you?
That would have been yours. Extra gritty.
This one ain't even getting no attention over here. Yeah, boy.
They deserved?
Got my plate, mommy. You need to get my bowl for mac and cheese.
I got the mac and cheese and
the
beans on the table.
That's right. Yeah, boy. Bon appetit. Thank you for cooking dinner.
You're welcome. Nah, this is my plate. You get the two ones that are still cooking.
Right here go the beans and stuff. What's that?
That's, I don't know what that is.
Pork and beans?
I think so. We'll see.
Right here?
Oh.
What,
it's too big.
Macaroni and cheese to the burger?
Yeah, boy. Bon appetit.
Ramsay never seen that. A macaroni and cheese burger?
How is it?
I'm gonna do it right now.
You're gonna do it right now?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
Give me a phone.
Here.